We have started the day. Very slow morning in the campsite. We've just come to the information center to find out what we can all do here, and maybe get a map on the hiking trails. So there we are. We bought a hog in Hogsback, handmade out of clay and cement. Yeah. Okay, we got a map of the area. There is so much to do here. This highlighted all the cool hiking trails, which we're gonna hopefully try and do tomorrow. And right now we're walking to the adventure center. I'm quite keen to do some archery with the kids. Yeah, pretend we're Robin Hood. So it's a little town, but there's tons to do here. It's very cool. All right, he's in a hurry. So this is the eco brick. If you don't know about it, we were doing it when we were at home. So you fill a 2-liter bottle with some plastic and you pack it in really tight, and then they use it to build houses and places with mud packed in between it. Very cool. And it uses leftover plastic that would normally just destroy our world. We are at the chocolate shop in Hogsback. And we're choosing what we want. It's all handmade in Hogsback.
This one has alcohol.
But no dairy.
Creamy toffee.
Okay, we bought a box. Kids are very excited.
Of chocolate.
Box of chocolates. Okay. Can you remember which one was which?
This one's chili.
That's chili. These are the milk truffle, Knox. This is the one that
I'm
you...
also having a milk truffle and this.
Why don't we all try a milk truffle together?
Okay.
Okay.
Taste good. Now this milk truffle is delicious.
Mmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's delicious. Okay, bought some bottle holders for the kids. Gonna do some bike trails maybe tomorrow. Yeah, we do. We are at, where are we? The Butterfly.
Butterfly Bistro.
Butterfly Bistro. Just to have a look around. They had a market which we just missed. We're quite good at missing markets and festivals.
Everything.
They had a winter festival.
A couple of hours too late.
3 days ago.
Yeah.
We missed.
Well, 4 days.
Yeah. And the archery was closed, so we're hoping to do that tomorrow. And we might do a little walk later today, but just exploring the town, seeing what it has to offer. Lovely little butterfly biscuits with the coffee. Is he reading up on this thing? Still don't know if it's a joke, but they say they fire their staff if the meal's not ready in 30 minutes. Yeah, it's probably a joke. Just tried the Thrive kombucha that's made in Hogsback, apparently. It was delicious.
It is so lovely. The rose geranium, I think, is better than the other one.
Really?
Mm,
well, this was quite sweet. This it was nice. Watch out for the peeps. I like that. And we're off to the fairy garden.
Yeah.
I like Daddy's one, but why can't we stay here for a year?
Yeah, this is an awesome place.
Really enjoying this
yeah.
place. I mean, we've only been here a day.
Been here a day.
It's got such a lekker vibe.
I'm gonna stay here for the year.
Feels right.
I'm gonna stay here for the year.
Feels good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stay
out of all the places we've been to, this is the first one where I feel like I can actually live here. Everyone's so chilled, so happy. It's up on the top of a mountain. It gets snow.
The views are incredible.
The views are amazing. You can just take your bike and ride into the forest and waterfalls, which you still need to explore. But yeah, just from the get-go, it just feels right. Yeah, and you can just, I mean, look at this. This is the main street. It's awesome. The great crossing of the gorge. Whoa, adventurer! Adventure seeker! Knox, you're gonna do it. Here we go. My boy, you gotta run and jump. You can't run and stop. You'll make it, I'm sure. I'm sure you'll make it. And if you fall, you won't die. So give it a good shot. Oh, good job! He made it!
I made it!
So we're about to enter the fairy realm. Awesome structures. I think there's a cover charge, so we're gonna go in and find out. I'm just gonna use this bin over here quickly. Beautiful trees. So beautiful. And then hit the circle there in the middle. Because you gotta ring the gong to get their attention.
Don't run over again.
What's happening?
You gotta hit the hole in the middle. Don't hit it too loud.
You are very hard.
Okay, enough. We're walking on the little walk through the fairy realm, and I think it starts from here. Remove the mask of life and enter the fairy realm. See, he pulled his mask off.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
No, you don't have to take it off. I'm just his mask. Just be yourself, guy. So the owner of this property is the, I think he's...
He's the artist.
He's the artist, yeah. He makes all these things. Got the council over here. Cool little pond.
There's stuff what eat everything.
Huh? Stuff that eat everything. That doesn't sound good.
Remember that we tried to eat that baby bird? In there. Hmm?
Use your words, love. What eats everything? Where?
There. I did see something big.
Look at this giant locust with a baby locust on its back.
Oh my gosh. Can you see?
Okay. I don't think it's the same locust as the one we saw. Beautiful. Can we go further around there? No. Beautiful. Can we go further around there? No. It's the fairy king's party. All having a jowl. Awesome little unicorn. He looks very happy. Yeah! I'm a unicorn! The dragon.
There's by the
little
door.
Fairy house.
There's by the door. There's
a little fairy.
I can't see.
Ooh, sorry. You okay?
Yeah,
got the dragon's cave, yeah? Looks like. How awesome. It's incredible, man. Like, this guy has really put a lot of effort in.
Yeah.
It must have taken forever to make all these things. Very cool. Another little fairy house. Windows that go up. Right, we're now at the edge, which has a labyrinth and a view site and a shop and all kinds of things. So this is one of the it spots to come. We're gonna check it out and probably have a bit of lunch here. This blogger. We are at the edge. And it's got a good menu, vegan, vegetarian, pizzas, and then the usual stuff. Rare to find a vegan menu.
Super rare. Although they're becoming more...
Had some followers of the blog come and drop us a little bottle of white muscadel to keep us warm for the weather that's coming. It was very sweet of them. And we're ready to eat. This is the vegan, this is the vegan burger. We've got the pie, sharing between the kids.
Got a
beef burger for Cindy. And what are you having?
Pasta.
Pasta meatballs. We are at the view, I think it is, from the edge. And this is why it's called the edge.
Of the view.
Look at that. It's incredible.
Over here is a valley. It's a valley. Up on the mountain, I'm not going to
see. Another one. I wonder if it's the mate.
Where's the mate?
Don't run, we said. Guys. Listen. Stay here, I think. Imagine waking up to this every day. Oh, lost the family. I went closer to the edge, and I think they had enough, so they walked back up. But like I said earlier, this is a place I could stay. I mean, the beauty, a little community on top of a mountain. Blown my mind. To be able to live here would just be incredible. So we've got to make that happen somehow. I'm sure we're going to see lots of places like this on our trip. But this is the first one that's just totally blown me away. Cool thing about the edge is it's got a labyrinth. At the viewpoint at Away with the Fairies, where we're staying, and this is the view.
Dad, on Monday,
and we're off to Bath. There's a bath right on the cliff.
Dad, on Monday, why can't for school we go and sit there and pick the view?
That's a good idea. Best idea you've had today. Let's go check it out. This is the bath. Filthy as heck. But I think it's worth it for the view.
And there's even soap and chips on the floor.
Oh, awesome. So Nox and I are going to have a bath.
But imagine how many people have been in there.
Shower in the shower
naked.
Later.
Not
in there. I know. Okay, the water. It's going to take some time.
Half an hour.
To get it full. Yeah, don't touch the soap, please.
Yeah, you're going to use your own soap.
So while we wait for the bath, which is going to take forever, let me show you how it works. So this barrel gets filled with water, and then they make a fire underneath it, which warms the water up. Made the fire a little bit bigger, which I think helps with the pressure. I'm assuming, because the water is coming out a little bit faster now. And then it's just gravity fed down. To the bottom. So we're not going to bath because the water is taking too long to fill up. So we're just enjoying the view. Kyla's going to do some sketching.
Not now.
Not now. Rye's relaxing in the hammock. Nox is walking on the counter, which I'm about to tell him not to do. And yeah, very cool spot here. Little dry area right on the edge.
No, Nox and Dad couldn't bath because the water wasn't working, the hot water, so it took forever. And then my mom asked the lady at the reception, but the workers who would fix it, they weren't there, so they couldn't fix it. So Dad's gonna come back tomorrow, but the workers went home. So yeah, bye.